You ain't got no hot seat questions. You just want to be in my business. That's what that is.
Show your ass body.
You spit or you swallow?
This is messy.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker.
Beer.
Another video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe for newer content. I have a special guest here with me today.
Hey man, it's your boy Ayoceez, man.
Oh, today I'm putting C's in a hot seat. Like,
I thought we was putting you in a hot seat.
I'm putting you in a hot seat.
Yo,
we can go back and forth then.
All right, send them on.
Rules of the game, you gotta answer the question, or you gotta take a shot of hot sauce.
I like hot food, spicy foods, I don't like none of that, but hot sauce.
Frank's Red Hot.
How hot is that though? Like,
Frank's Red Hot.
It's real hot?
Mm-hmm.
You tried it before?
Mm-hmm.
You like it, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
So this ain't even gonna affect
you. So I know, I don't eat spicy food either, actually, to be honest. I just bought this. First question.
Man, we get straight into it.
We're gonna start off like, let me get mine.
Hold on. Let me get mine. Don't look over there either, because
I know you was probably looking at my phone too. Did you look at my phone? Mm-hmm.
I should have.
Probably.
Let me see.
Need some.
What you?
Alright,
it depends. If you wanna go there, we can go there. So it depends on what you
want. Alright, we're gonna start off like, what's your type?
I like a little brown skin, a little chocolate here and there. I could do light skins, but I prefer, you know, brown skin type shit. She gotta be shorter than me, or at least chin level.
Yeah, because how tall are you?
I'm only 6 foot, 6'1" on a good day type shit. And she could be skinny, she could be thick. As long as you ain't big, I don't like big girls.
Yo,
I don't like big girls. As long as you're not big, we good. You feel me? My first one is, right? I'm gonna start off like me. I like to get it straight into it.
I'm nervous.
All right, so my first question is, what's your turn ons? We gonna do non sexual.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Good hygiene, pretty teeth, nice nails. Nice nails. Mm-hmm. Gotta have clean nails. You gotta be wearing something nice and clean. That's the first three things that I look at.
What you got? Talk to me. I'm gonna try to get her to. Yeah. Dude, she about to get the whole.
Body. I'm show your last body.
Show my last body?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see who it is.
I mean, the shot right there.
Let me see who it is first. I'm gonna take that shot. It was a little warm.
It depends on the person.
The right person. What you doing?
Someone.
So for the wrong person, what you doing? You spend?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's the most trifling thing a female ever did to you?
No, the most trifling thing a female did to me was, we was in school. So I'm gonna give you a little something. We was in school, right? And it was this one girl who came over. It was like 2:00 in the morning. And
it was a school night.
No, it was on the weekend. Oh. It was actually during, I don't know if it was homecoming or something, but one of them girls, listen, she came over, right? And the whole gym was just to chill. That was my whole intention. I wasn't trying to do nothing, I was just trying to chill.
Right.
So she came over, she started talking all this and that. I'm like, yo, like, I'm not even on that, you feel me? So then one thing led to another, we ended up doing something, and she took our stuff off, and she stunk real bad. I faked the phone call. I left the room, or I text one of my cousins to call me, right? And so I faked the phone call, like, yeah, you gotta go, this, that, third, somebody coming over, somebody else coming, or some shit like that, and then she left. She left. I threw away my sheets. I threw away my pillowcases. I even was about to call the people to change my whole mattress.
Wow.
That shit was bad. And I never touched her again. I blocked her. I restricted her account from seeing my account. I did all types of shit. I was not. Yeah. And every time I tried my best to avoid her from like on campus type shit.
Yo.
It was bad. I never spoke to her, never saw her again after that.
She smelled that bad.
That shit was horrible. Like, some shit I ain't never smelled before.
Okay, so you ain't smell that when she had her clothes on, but when she took that shit off.
Yeah, when she took, mm-hmm. That shit was horrible.
She got something.
Listen, she got the fuck about her day, I tell you that. I got something for you. Talking about show this, show that. Who was your worst body and put the name out there?
Who was my worst body?
Can I ask why you don't want?
Who was my worst
body? Why you take all that like that was juice or something?
I was about to push for you.
That hot sauce is not no regular hot. Well, to people who like hot stuff, that's probably regular, but I don't like that. My mouth still burns.
Yeah, mine still do. I think it's because we took big ones. You ever ate the cake?
Eat the cake? The cake or the cat?
Cake.
No, I didn't.
Alright.
Do all I like.
Okay.
You lick the gooch? You get down there like that?
No. What the? No, I don't like the gooch.
Why not?
No.
You never tried?
Because I just feel like it's too close to the butt. I'm cool. You ever messed with one of your man's exes, girlfriends, hoes?
The type of person to go after my man girl or find her attractive in any sort of way. So, if anything, she really don't exist to me. You feel me? So, it's like she not even there type shit. So, my answer is no.
Okay. I respect it.
I respect,
that's good.
What's your favorite sex position and why? Hot sauce getting to me. The hot sauce right here, if you're in a gentle situation. So like, let us know something. You know. You like to be tossed around. Alright, closer. There you go. So you don't look so dark.
Story time about how you got caught up, like the worst caught up story time.
I've never been caught up, at least from what I know. Let me tell you one time where I almost got caught up.
Okay, yeah.
Fresh.
Slick one.
If I'm going with somebody, I tell them what it is and what it ain't. You feel me? What's going on type shit. Alright, so fresh out of high school, you know how that go. The whole summer to yourself, at the work activities, nothing but no leaving sobers, parties, this, that. It was just outside all summer, you feel me? That was what, 2021? Yeah, 2021.
That was your summer.
That was, yeah, my summer. 2021, summertime. So, I was just running my movie the whole summer. So, it was like, oh, I might link with this girl, I might link with that girl, I might do this, I might do that. So, I was just outside, you feel me? And then it was just one time, I think it was around a no leaving sewer where everybody was out, Broad Street. I actually made a video, the car meet video. That was around that same time. So the car meet done, right? We was all over the city, everywhere. So then we went to South Street. If you don't know South Street, Penn's Landing type. So we was around there. We from Philly, you know.
I was jumping.
So I was telling everybody, I'm like, yeah, I might be outside. I'm gonna link you. We about to link this. We about to link. I was telling everybody I'm about to link them the whole time. I barely linked half of them people. All right,
just
so
trauma.
Yeah, type shit. And then we got down South Street. I met Link with this one girl. We still cool to this day type shit. Like she throws jump. I ain't never do nothing with her, none of that. So if y'all was gonna, no. I got a few more friends, I ain't doing nothing with type shit. So we ain't gonna, we was just chilling. That was the first Link, first time getting to know each other. And this one, we was texting and shit over the gram though, type shit. That was the first Link. And then she was with her friends, so her friends seen who I was. So after I unlinked her, I went with somebody else and shit.
Oh,
okay. Then, or actually, no, it wasn't that same day. So I got to know her. We were there, and some other Jones pulled up from some old vibe and shit, like her friends, and it was all like a car. They pulled around the corner, and the lights were bright as shit, right? So I'm walking across the street, I'm in the middle of the street with the girl, and then they scream my name. I'm like,
caught red-handed, nigga.
I was walking across the street. They was in a fishbowl, but I couldn't see because the light was in my face from the headlights. So I'm like, who this? Who that? My man, they talking about who that? I'm like, I don't know. He like, come on, we in the car, we out. So we all hopped in the car as if the cop, like, we did something, like we stole something or something. We all hopped in the car and we skirted off and left. I'm like, who is that? The girl told me something. Oh, she looked at me. I'm like,
I'm like, you're done. You're done.
And then next thing you know, days go by. I get a text message on my phone telling me something. Hey, I got something to ask you or something. I'm like, what? Somebody was outside, this, that, there. I'm like, well, no, what you talking about? She's talking about, yeah, my friends told me.
You
this,
lying? That's what I hear.
Talking about my friends saw you, this, that, that. I'm like, oh, no, I wasn't outside. That wasn't me. Like, that wasn't me. You feel me? So, yeah, that was the time I almost got caught up. And then I never talked to her.
I mean, you basically did get caught.
No, I didn't. Because she believed me.
She didn't believe you. She was just saying that.
I told her I was in a crib and all that.
Yeah.
Out of all your friends in your friend group, if you had to name one of them, if one of them, hypothetically speaking, like, if you don't go that way type shit, but if you were to have a threesome with one of them and another guy, who would it be? You gotta name them.
Okay, what? Out of my friends?
All your friends. Only one of them, though. And why? Our friend is nice, yo. I ain't gonna lie. Our friend is nice.
Oh, yeah, damn.
The one joint I had my eye on. But we ain't gonna do that type of shit.
I'm trying to find a friend that I really think is like, oh my gosh, she is so gorgeous.
Like a type joint, we like, damn, like I would really do her, like, and shit like that.
Alright. So this gotta be a girl?
This is with a guy. So it gotta be a type shit. So it has to be a girl.
Okay. Oh, my friend, she is so pretty. my friend, her name is Lanaya. She is a bad bitch. Like, she is really gorgeous.
You would do that?
Yeah.
That one John just one, no. You about to get taken out of one. And
you ever fucked one of the girls that you did interviews with?
No.
Alright. Should I do a bonus? Cause I don't feel like, hold on.
Good.
Why are you so flirtatious?
That's just me. Like in order for me to interact with people, like I know how to interact with people without flirting. But like, if I find you attractive and shit like that, I'm gonna flirt. But overall, I flirt with everybody.
Yeah, I feel like that. Like, when I be seeing you just interact with people, period, I be like, yo, he's so flirtatious.
It's just me. I learned not to take everything seriously. Like, because if you walk around just angry or straight face all the time, people are not gonna want to talk to you, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a quiet type boy, but I know how to talk to people. I learned how to talk, conversate, shit like that.
Okay.
Stop looking over there.
You the whole time. You've been looking at my phone.
When was the last time you fucked some? Or I mean the last time you did some? Male, female, both, same time. People wanna know.
I'm gonna say the last time I did something. Like, period. Take a shot.
Ah, yeah. Conclusion, let him see this.
That was a little one.
We about to start putting each other down. I'm about to give you the whole bottle, like, something. To the Lord, John. It's definitely kicking in, though. Yeah, I know. Go ahead, hit me with something. What you got?
You ever have a pregnancy scare? And say the story.
Say the story?
Yeah. You know you did.
Oh man. I had a couple. It was with this. I had a couple. I'm gonna give you one. This one was, we was in school, college type of shit. But it was with like old history type shit. This was old history, meaning old ex type shit like that. Some situation, it was like, you know, when you ain't got shit to do, you entertain shit and shit like that. You feel me? So I ain't had nothing to do. I just was entertaining just cause.
So just entertaining, that means you raw into some
line. Wait, what?
Raw.
Yeah, cause it was an old situation.
Okay. But you said it was just, okay.
Yeah,
I was listening, all right.
So it was the birth control situation. And so we was constantly, I didn't care at the moment. Cause that wasn't me thinking about it. And so we was doing it down there every day. Not even every day, it was every 2-3
years
type nights. It was sometimes during the day, it was dinner the whole day type. So then she called me one time, like, yeah, I gotta tell you something. You know, every male knows when you get that I gotta tell you something or we need to talk, text message, phone call, you start.
It's either you cheating or you
it's something it's something going on type shit. So then she's like, my heart racing. I'm like, what we gotta talk about? She told me, yeah, it's serious. She was like nervous at the same time, and then she pulled it in me, and I'm like, who this for? Hit him, what the Rollo said? Y'all hit me, and then I really thought, and I was like, oh shit. And
so then, how was it a scare?
Because it wasn't. Now you know how to jump.
You just got lucky.
Yeah, type shit. No, it wasn't luck. It was just, yeah, it was lucky. I don't have no kids. No pop around here.
That's good.
Have you ever faked an orgasm? If so, with who?
No. I don't fake.
No?
You go, no. If I don't like that shit.
How they gonna know?
Cause I'm very vocal, I'ma say.
You gonna tell them?
Let me know. Yeah, like start right there, bro.
You literally, so I don't think you.
Bro, like, I don't like that shit. Like, don't do that.
You would tell him stop, get off, or you like try to work.
No, I wouldn't be like, oh, stop, get off me. I'd just be like, I don't like when you do that.
So you would tell him switch that around the whole situation.
Yeah.
It's like thinking like you want to be with somebody the whole time you don't. Type shit. It's, I guess it's something similar like that. Type shit.
Ever fucked a white girl on campus?
No, but I have with a white girl, but she didn't go to the school.
Oh, okay.
Type shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Damn, I need to set my questions up.
Hell yeah. It's not no, like, no high seat type shit. It's just, like, a little get to know you type shit. What made you start doing YouTube?
This was, like, back in, like, 2019. My friend was, like, showing me, like, I used to watch Chris and Queen, like, the whole, like, tent house. Mm-hmm. And all that, and I was like, well, I really want to do YouTube. Like, I feel like I don't have the personality for it.
Okay. You definitely got a personality off camera. I see it. You a little bob. Type of shit. Don't mind my hair, y'all. I need a cut. It's been like 2-3 months already.
You ever gave a golden shower?
What the fuck is that? What is a golden shower? I never heard of that. What is that? What is that?
You didn't see, like, on Twitter when Young Miami was saying, like, she liked golden showers.
I don't be on Twitter shit, no.
It's when you in the shower with Matt and then, like, the nigga pee on you.
No.
Pee on your leg.
What? No.
So then she was like, she found that so attractive.
Yo, what? That's some nasty shit right there. That's nasty. I never did that. I never heard of that. No. Not me. No, not me. What? What type of time is she on?
No, she was like, I really like when I get golden showers. And she said, because it feels warm. It's like a warm sensation.
Oh, no, that's pee. That's pee. What? She wild. I ain't gonna lie. She wild. That's real wild. I ain't never heard those golden shower. That's what they call it? So even not in the shower, it's still called a golden shower?
Yeah, who does that though?
You'd be surprised.
Yeah. Just you want in the bare room?
I guess so. Ew. What's your body count? It ain't a lot. It must be.
Like three.
Three or four, and I'm only on one.
Show your favorite body and why.
Wait, show my favorite body?
Mm-hmm. And why? I was planning on putting you in the hot seat. You got me in the fucking hot seat. My channel.
We supposed to communicate that. You crazy, because I was thinking this shit not too long ago. I was thinking, I'm like, damn, like, I ain't gonna ever talk to her again and shit like that. I don't even know her gram. I'm not gonna lie to you.
What's her name?
I don't give a fuck. My name is Mirror.
Mirror. You got that walk, girl.
Name your top three bodies.
I don't even have three. This is messy. Don't draw.
I'm not. I'm good.
Hurry real quick.
Don't hold your breath because it's going to hurt. I'm trying to tell you it's going to hurt.
My
tongue. Oh, that motherfucker red.
Off the dome with this one.
Off the dome.
Name your worst body and why.
Name my worst body? I don't remember her name.
Okay, no. Let me do something else then. How many holes you got right now?
How many holes? I don't have no holes. Like, somebody has to go through my phone or anything. I don't have no holes.
Let me redeem myself.
I got hoes. I don't entertain nobody. I don't talk to nobody. I don't do none of that. I got female friends though, like you type shit. I don't got no hoes. You ain't got no hot seat questions. You just want to be in my business. That's what that is. You just want to know what's going on over here.
Show your favorite ex.
I only have one.
Okay, show your favorite ex.
I don't have an Instagram or anything. I'm trying to tell you, I don't got nothing.
What the hell? Like, when you break up with people, would you just, like, delete them out of your life? I need to start doing that.
Yeah, like, they don't exist. I don't even remember what she looked like, type shit. Like, that's how, like, she's dead, type shit. Like, never existed in this world.
I wish I could feel like that.
Maybe one day you will.
So.
Are you asking, like, 8 questions off the top, like... That was, like, 8 questions. I ain't drinking
that was thing. That was my last question.
That was your,
like,
last question?
Yes. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna have one more to end it off, but
alright.
Hot sauce, I feel it like.
Oh yeah, you wow. want another one?
I feel like you just want to be in my business too.
The bull.
The
bull. That has no sound, man. What's his name? Cause it's you. That was the initial. Or was that just like his full nickname type shit? Your name corny as shit, bro. Your name corny as shit, bro.
Take a shot for the culture.
For the culture? Fuck the culture.
For the tube! For
the tube. Alright, for y'all, I'm taking this shot. Yes. Pull me up. Don't OD. Do not OD. It's like you missed my whole lip.
My what?
I told you.
Damn.
That shit went down wrong.
Frank's red hot.
Frank definitely hot.
Not really a hot seat question, but since you're on our channel today, how do you feel about the host?
The host is lovely, wonderful, amazing. I ain't gonna lie, she's a vibe. Definitely somebody to keep around.
Thank you, thank you. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you go over to C's channel. I'm going to put it right here below.
See y'all this joint, y'all.